a reasonable start from Lotterer. If anything, Nick de Vries has got a good getaway, and he's trying to find the inside.
An electric championship, racing in cities, with a single tyre that is for all conditions. It just seemed to be something that just wasn't possible. But actually, I was wrong.
And even if it was risky, even if it could fail, Michelin was convinced to support. So he was really our first big partner.
Away we go, great soft balance, it's really electric.
Formula E chose some very strong partners with that basic principle. Michelin being one of them, a key part, a key founding partner of Formula E.
Michelin was a major partner in making sustainable and more efficient the Formula E car. And Michelin wanted to be in the project from the beginning, founding the project. They wanted to do things differently in Formula E as opposed to other championships. They wanted, for example, to have these tires that would work for dry and for wet.
I think it was quite pioneer to come up with such tires.
They wanted to push the 18 inches tire that was also a complete new concept in racing in motorsport that hadn't happened before, because they wanted to have tires that could go from the race car almost to the car on the road.
Well, what I love about those Michelin pilots for EV, you can go far, they are safe in every kind of conditions, and they're very sustainable.
Through the evolutions of the tyre, we were reducing the rolling resistance.
To the outside, all locked up!
So the energy that we needed to push the car forward was getting less. And that was a very big help for us as a racing team, because it meant we had more energy for longer. I've been with Michelin as a driver and as a team principal for the last 20 years of my life. But it still did surprise me every single time, and that brings back the innovation. They're always able to innovate something that always will surprise you how good it actually is.
To see them from the road, I mean from the circuit where we started in 2014, to see them now on the electric vehicles on the road, is you feel quite proud as well, because you've been part of this development. They are the best tire manufacturer now for electric vehicles, simply.